Okay, so you just finished fixing your air conditioning. Got a nice deep vacuum here. You can return the saw. Now, I've got to recharge the system. Hook up to your can. Okay, this car holds 2 pounds. 2.5 pounds. Now my hoses. Oop. Gotta fix that. Battery's dead.
Okay.
Run. You also have to factor in. You have hoses. Yes, I have 2.25 pounds inside my refrigeration system.
Yeah, I tell you what, people don't like
inside my compressor, which is hiding way in the back of that. But that's what it seems like I had to fix. Oh, wait, back behind that car.
Why did he only start 1 year? Have that 1 year production as now. 1 year production was 140 tackles. If that's something that you like, tackles and interceptions. But the question is still,
is the system
why were you just the vacuum? When you watch the tape, I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
I mean, this vacuum was like a safety out there, the gas
moving and sliding. He comes from a very
he's gone from suck to blow. Pounds. Zero it there. Everything.
How about this? We got an exchange.
Closed there. Now, we gotta purge the hose.
Jordy Nelson in free agency. They watched Michael Crabtree go away to the Ravens in free agency.
Zero.
There we go. And they give up their third round pick.
Side
and getting back to the Cowboys for 1 second. So Sean Lee, a lot of injury issues. Terrific player when he's healthy, but a lot of injury issues. But when he was healthy, we saw what they could do defensively. Leighton Vander Esch, I guarantee you Dallas is saying we need a guy who can be a dude defensively. We all know they need a wide receiver. But wide receiver value in this draft is later in the first and in the second. And they went with a more high impact position for what they like to do. And
on
once
this
again,
side.
Do not
see we're going
the fact
up on the low
Marinelli
side as it goes through the whole
the
system. We just hit our pressure switch. There we go. Still sucking it in.
You know, at that position, a 1 year starter in Boise State, but man, was it a heck of a year. Your
gauges don't read 134. They are residential air conditioning and commercial air conditioning gauges. Yes, I know. I'm an HVAC back. Okay, so we're almost now at 2. I'm going to go 2.5 to make up for the 2 hoses.
I mean, you want to quantify small school?
It was like 11 graduating class, I think. But he played the 8-man, and you know he was a very good basketball player.
There we go. Okay, 2.5. Good.
But right here, as we see over and over and over, he is an athletic player.
Yeah, it is pretty cold league outside.
And you look at how, in terms of pieces of the puzzle,
okay, so let's go turn this on. Probably shouldn't start the AC right off the bat. Turn the car on. All my gauge lights have cleared. No high beams. Interesting. I don't have I-beams. Oh, not too worried about that. Now let's AC. First, let's check on the pressures and the heat.